Welcome to the channel, human. Black Adam is out. A lot of humans have seen it. A lot of humans will see it. And the ones that have already thought to themselves, you know what? This is going to be a bad movie. Fuck them humans. They don't know what's up. Critics wrong. They trash. And you already know they programmed to hate DC. But I'm here to tell you that the movie was fucking awesome. It's what a comic book movie should be, which is epic, badass fun. The rest of that shit, take it, throw it in the trash, and then throw yourself in the trash if you're dissing this movie. And Henry Cavill's Superman does show up in the film. As you can see on screen here, he shows up in the mid-credit scene, and it is absolutely glorious. My theater was going crazy. I was going crazy just by seeing Henry Cavill and Dwayne Johnson on the screen at the same time increase my testosterone levels. I put on 10 more pounds of muscle just by watching the fucking scene. I'm like, this is what I'm talking about. Dwayne Johnson delivered on his promise, and he got Henry Cavill's Superman back. After all these years of them fucking clowns at WB pulling some bullshit and lying to everybody to save face, to look good in the headlines, Henry Cavill was getting fucked over. The man should have a Superman trilogy. They have already announced that we are getting another Superman film on the big screen with Henry Cavill. And just by this cameo alone, my boy is ready. He's been ready. He was born ready, just like Dwayne Johnson was born ready for greatness. And those two together are going to accomplish wonders. It's going to be epic, and I don't give a damn about the hate going on, because I'm telling you right now, these motherfuckers don't know shit about DC or Black Adam or the JSA. They just on some bullshit. I will talk them into the ground and wipe them out of existence. You ain't trying to step to no literal DC fan, and you just some motherfucker that be watching movies and shit. Terrence out.